This is it, guys. It's Little Mix's last chance to win your vote. They've been on such a long and exciting journey, and it's been a privilege to go through it with them. Let's take some time to look at their time in the X Factor.
We all came into the competition as soloists, and then we got put together as a group, and we have come so far.
We haven't got that new, young, fresh girl group.
Jessie Nelson, Perry Edwards, Jade Thirlwell, Leanne Pinnock.
Do you think you guys could work together?
Yeah. We all just want to be a group that just brings something new.
I'm slightly in love with them.
But you're going to have to do this all over again.
You are already the best girl band that's ever been on the X Factor.
Best experience of all our life.
Girls, it's hard to fault you.
Can I just express to the nation how proud of you I am?
Great job, girls. Great job.
I just feel for them. I get them. I understand everything they want. And that's why I feel so passionate about them.
This competition means everything. It's been the best experience of my life.
I just have found my three best friends. To be with these girls, it's changed my life. And they've changed theirs.
Now that we've gotten this far, we know that we're going to do it. No matter what happens, we can do this, and all we can.
I still get of your taste in my mouth. There's still a little bit of you laced with my doubt. It's still a little hard to say what's going on. Still a little bit of your ghost in this. Still a little bit of your face I haven't kissed. Step a little closer each day that I can't say what's going on.
I can't see what's going on. Whoa.
Come on, courage.
I'm getting emotional. Talita's getting emotional. You're getting emotional. The reason why we're getting emotional is because four little pop princesses have been born. This is the next big girl band. They can win the X Factor. We need some girl power. Girls, you've done everything you were told. You deserve the votes. Vote for Little Mix.
Ladies, congratulations. Thinking about how far you guys have come, how you started off as solo artists and now you're here as a group, look at how dynamic you are together collectively. I'm so happy, so proud of you. Congratulations.
Girls, well done. Another great performance. Again, you twisted this song and made it into a Little Mix song, which is really hard to do. I also love, Jesse, I spotted you looking to the other girls for support, grabbing their hands. You're going to need a lot of that because I think you're going to go on to big things. You're going to need all the support from each other you can get.
Jade, you're the most adorable person I've ever known. Jesse, you're the most inspiring person I've ever met. Leanne, you remind me of myself years ago. And Perry, you were just born a star. I love all of you. It's out of our hands now. Let's hope the public have voted. I love you all.
Not a dry eye in the house because of you. How was that performance, Jade?
Oh my God, it's just incredible. I mean, to get a sing the winner song, we're so grateful to be here. We really want to win. We really hope you'll pick up the phones. Thanks very much.
Okay.